The headless chicken monster is a deep ocean sea cucumber. It has a bulbous, fragile, barrel-shaped body and a webbed veil. The veil is formed of fused tube feet. Headless chicken monsters are typically found on ocean bottoms with thick layers of silty sand from depths between 1,500 and 23,000 feet deep. Their habitat range is widespread, with records of encounters from areas such as the Gulf of Mexico, the Atlantic Ocean, New Zealand, and the Southern Ocean. This sea cucumber spends most of its time on the seafloor, feeding off of surface sediments. It swims when it wants to get somewhere more quickly or to evade a predator. They swim vertically in the water column. Their gelatinous bodies allow them to easily take off and swim for short periods of time. Small individuals are pale pink in color, while large adults are darker. They feed on marine snow, the organic material that has fallen from the upper water column. Their oral tentacles extend to grasp small particles of sediment and transport them into their mouth. Once the sea cucumber becomes satisfied or the food source is exhausted, it takes off. The headless chicken monster's gelatinous body lacks gas-filled spaces that would make them more susceptible to the intense pressure of the deep ocean. The sediment-filled intestine can be seen through the animal's transparent body. Specimens collected are typically between 2 and 10 inches in length. They are bioluminescent. Light production is triggered mechanically. It is produced by hundreds of granular bodies within the sea cucumber's gelatinous integument. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.